Hi, I am Dr.E.Jyothi Naik, scientist of SV Research Institute of Electro Homeopathy and Alternate Medical System, medical expert of SVPSO and organization and advisor of SVPSO. My dear old friends, now I am going to explain about my research medicines, research product, which cure BP and sugar permanently. See here, these two medicines, Happy Leaf Plus and Cool Plus, plants medicine, electricity medicines, will cure the BP permanently, hypertension problem. For some patients, Cool Plus dose is to be given, and for sugar, Madhu 5 Plus and Dibosec Plus, these two medicines will cure sugar problem permanently. It is to say that many patients have come to this organization who have taken earlier Ayurveda treatment and homeopathy treatment and allopathy treatment. In allopathy treatment, there is no permanent cure, only temporary relief, that's all. The patients can use for a period of 1 month or 1 week, no problem. Long time use of allopathy medicine will damage the liver, kidney, heart, nervous systems and body and brain. Allopathy medicines are chemical medicines and most of surgeries either fail or cause problems. So think of surgery only at the final stage and use allopathy medicines in case of emergency, that too for a period of 1 month or 1 week, that's all. In Ayurveda homeopathy also, there is no perfect medicine to cure BP and sugar. It is known from various patients, our research. So these medicines and our system will cure those problems, BP and sugar, permanently within a period of 1.5 months, 3 months, or for some patients it may take 6 months or so. We have saved the lives of thousands of patients from hypertension, strokes and sugar, etc. problems. These are wonderful medicines and economical to the public. Thank you.